the burden of Damascus. Behold, Damascus taken away from being a city, and it shall be a ruinous heap. The cities of Aroer, or forsaken, they shall be for flocks which shall lie down.
All praises and honor and glory to Ahayah, Shor, Ahayah, Hashem, Bishayah, Walk of Joshua. Walk, as you can hear, the Most High is here. And he just roared over this house a couple of times. I was just kind of shrugging it off. I was like, he wanted to speak. You know, he would call me, and so he did. He roared very loud with lightning and with his voice. So I'm just going to go ahead with the conversation. Shalom, how are you? It's a blessing to see you. I haven't talked to you for about 2 months now. I've been silent, and but I knew you were here. I know your presence when you came down on a cloud, and the song that I was working on, the verse is silence. And the Most High stopped by, and he flashed the lightning for Israel. How are you? It's a blessing and an honor to see you. And are you stopping by to give me a word? That is a yes. You heard that? You're stopping by to give me a word. He is also answering where I can give it, where I can give a question to him. Does this discern our deliverance? I think that was a flash of lightning against him. Does this discern our deliverance? And the, it's like 2.5 moves to judgment now. Flash of lightning, yes. Does this concern the fall of Chicago? Does this have to do with the East? Woo! Saw that. Yes. Alright, this has to do with the East. Does it have to do with Syria? Oh, listen at that, Syria. Most I said this has to do with Syria. Listen. Loud and clear. Prophesy against Syria. Most High is against you, land of Assyria. It is time for them to fall. It's time for the judgment of Syria, Damascus. So just prophesy against Syria. Flash of lightning for yes. No sides against you, Syria.
The burden of Damascus. Behold, Damascus is taken away from being a city, and it shall be a ruinous heap. The cities of Aroer, or forsaken, they shall be for flocks which shall lie down, and none shall make them afraid. The fortress.